Alrighty then. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Priscilla. So for today, I am back painting these adorable 2x2 inch canvases. They're super duper small, so they're certainly a challenge. And I did this last week with my favorite Pixar movies. Now you guys were commenting on that saying, well, why don't you tell us about your top 6 favorite Disney movies with these mini canvases? So I thought, okay, let's go ahead and do it. So I'm pretty sure y'all would have guessed this by now, but my all-time favorite Disney movie and classic Disney movie is Peter Pan. I love Peter Pan so much. He's my top 4 favorite characters in the world, because my top 4 characters is Peter Pan, Mad Hatter, Art from Monsters University, and Goofy. So he has always been one of my favorites, and even growing up, I have always come to find that I love the story of Peter Pan more and more, because I'm sure I'm not alone when I'm saying this. It's just, we all are in love with the idea of never growing up, and I just love that about Peter Pan. And I would always dreamed of going to Neverland and having all these adventures and hanging out with Peter and the Lost Boys and just having all this kinds of fun and never growing up on Neverland. And it's always great. Plus, I've always had a huge crush on Peter Pan. I mean, he's a cartoon, but hey, we've seen Jeremy Sumter's version of Peter Pan. So you guys probably will understand, especially when I meet Peter Pan at the parks. I'm always googly-eyed and just, I shake uncontrollably, and I'm such a fangirl. So my second favorite Disney movie of all time, which is another classic, is Alice in Wonderland. Now, I didn't really notice how much I loved this movie until I was in college. Now, it happened shortly after I saw Tim Burton's version of Alice in Wonderland. So after watching that version, I went back and I watched the classic Disney movie, and I just found that I loved it so much, and I'm so crazy that I didn't love it before. I don't know, maybe I just didn't really, I guess it was just a hard storyline for me to follow as a kid, and maybe it was just, I don't know, the queen, the Red Queen still got me all angsty. I can't stand that woman. She is insane. But I think that's why I didn't really like it as a kid, just because the queen freaked me out so much. But I love everything else about the movie. And I, of course, you heard it before when I was talking about Peter, that the Mad Hatter is my second favorite bae, top favorite character. So I love Alice in Wonderland. I actually dressed up as her for one Halloween, and I dressed up my dog as the White Rabbit, just because it so happened that PetSmart was selling pet costumes for dogs. I don't torture my dog, I just like to dress her up in the White Rabbit costumes. But it was adorable. I'm not gonna lie, this one was really tough, because I wanted to do the scene where all the flowers were singing with Alice before they called her a weed and got her out of the garden and everything, which is extremely rude. Stupid flowers. But anyways, it was really just tough because they are full of colors, and they're like, and it's just really hard on a 2x2 inch canvas trying to get all those layers of the petals and their expressions and everything, and just still have Alice as the main focal point of the little canvas. So this one was definitely the toughest little mini canvas that I have done so far. My third favorite Disney movie is Tangled. I adore Tangled because I just thought it was absolutely brilliant. The whole story and everything. Oh, the love story. Rapunzel and Flynn are goals for me. Oh. But anyways, I love it, and I love the lantern scene. It still makes me cry every single time. If you put it on, if you ever want to see me cry, just put on the Tangled Lantern scene and just listen to the scene and just get so emotional. But I absolutely love Tangled, my favorite Disney princess movie. So I know for a fact that my first Disney cosplay, no, it was my first princess Halloween costume was of Princess Belle. So as a little girl, I dressed up as Princess Belle when I was 4 years old because I think, my mom usually calls these movies my babysitters because she would just turn on one of these movies and walk away. And you're about to find out the two number one movies, which is, this is one of them that was my babysitter. She would just put it on and I would just sit there and stare and just nonstop, just be completely involved with the whole story of Beauty and the Beast. Belle and the Beast, I mean. But I am so excited for the March version of the live action of Beauty and the Beast because it's crazy because I actually dressed up as Belle again in more of her blue dress for this past Halloween, and now we're getting the live action film of Beauty and the Beast, and I'm so excited. And the little 4-year-old girl that was absolutely obsessed with Beauty and the Beast is just, I'm so happy that this is happening because I'm gonna cry so much and it's gonna be such an emotional experience for me. But I know I'm not the only one. I know you guys are absolutely excited for Beauty and the Beast as well, and it's just going to be different, and I can't believe that we're actually all going to see this beautiful cartoon come to life before our eyes. But yes, this was one of the babysitter movies that my mom would always put in, and I non-stop watched this movie. So let's go ahead and get into the second babysitter movie that my mom would always put in, was Mary Poppins. I love Mary Poppins, and I can honestly say that this movie shaped my life because my mom actually modeled my nursery after the Banks's children's nursery. So if you look at pictures, like I remember it just a little bit, but if I look at pictures at the nursery, I can see that my mom loved Mary Poppins so much and she wanted like for me to be a Banks's child that it looks like the little kid's nursery. The last one of my favorite Disney films is 101 Dalmatians. Now, I was about 7 years old when I was obsessed with 101 Dalmatians. And I always loved Dalmatians as a dog. Even though I grew up with Schnauzers most of my life, I've always wanted a Dalmatian. And even maybe when I grow up, come on, who am I kidding? I'm gonna own about 20 dogs when I grow up because I want a Dalmatian so bad. And I absolutely love this movie. I love watching it still to this day, and I can see why I was completely obsessed with 101 Dalmatians. Probably because I'm still dog obsessed, but I love this movie. So there you have it, my top 6 favorite Disney movies of all time. Now I know it's really hard to ask this kind of question, but please leave in the comments down below your favorite Disney movie. And if you can't pick a favorite, then give me your top 3 Disney movies, or go to the extreme and give me your top 6 Disney movies. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much for suggesting it to me because it was a lot of fun. I have a really fun Saturday video planned, so it's gonna be cool and I'm really excited to show you guys. So I will see you all then, and I hope you all have a wonderful week. Bye!